Dear friends, welcome to the course on kitchen and roof gardening. In that, the first session is on importance of vegetables in human diet. We all know that many kids, even the adults, may not like to eat the vegetables on daily basis, like the non-vegetarian food. Whereas the vegetarian food, particularly the vegetables, supplies all the minerals and vitamins which is required by the human body. In this session, we are going to cover the introduction about the vegetables, how it is important, the nutritional quality of different vegetables, what are the vegetables which supplies the major nutrients and vitamins, how these vegetables gives or prevents the major disorders and diseases in the human system.